Hi. Can I talk to you? You ever been in love? Blah, blah, blah. Really? Got it. Hey.
Hmm? Probably have something you can use. Got something for me?
Your thoughts?
I needed a trip like this. Thanks for letting me tag along, Blue.
Is everything okay between us?
Things are pretty good from where I'm standing. So long as we're helping people out here, I'm all in.
Your thoughts?
You sure know how to show a girl a good time.
Oh, nothing.
All right. Thank you.
Need something?
Hey, got a sec?
No problem.
I need medical attention.
Yeah, let's patch you up.
Hey, got a sec?
Are things all right between us? I need to ask you something.
What's up?
Can I talk to you?
Go ahead.
Your thoughts?
You seem kind of crazy. I should know.
What's on your mind?
You seem kind of crazy.
That was all.
Until next time.
Hold up a sec.
Man, you saved my life.
Hey.
Shoot.
Wait there.
Okay.
Come on.
I'll be here then.
Excuse me.
What's going on?
Your thoughts?
How did I ever travel without you, Blue?
Your thoughts?
Nice to see there are still some folks with sense in the Commonwealth.
Are things all right between us?
Well, it's awful nice to be traveling with someone who's got their head on straight. So, I'd say I'm good.
That's all for now.
Sure.
Thank you.
Kidding me.
Are things all right between us?
What was that?
Hey there. Hey.
Oh man, I'm so glad you came along when you did. You really saved my ass.
Anything you want to talk about?
I was wondering if we could get to know each other better.
The only place I want to call home was destroyed a long time ago.
You're not an idiot.
Thanks, I guess.
No, I didn't mean like... I could just use some help. This isn't the sort of thing I'd normally bother anyone else with, but you just seem really good with people, and I've got this issue with my sister, Nat, becoming me.
Wait, become you? Like, replace you? Oh, is Nat a synth?
Oh, well, there's something I'm gonna lose sleep over for days, but no. Not like a synth. More like she's gonna start following in my perilous footsteps.
I mean, think about the life we lead. No offense intended, Blue, but personal safety doesn't exactly seem like either of our strong suits.
I can't have her ending up like her big sister. Dodging bullets and running from all the people she pisses off. It's part of the reason I'm on the road so much. Part of the reason I'm here with you. I keep thinking, maybe if I make myself scarce, if I'm not around her enough, she'll cool off. She'll just go back to being sweet, innocent Nat, paper girl, an all-around upstanding citizen. What do I do, Blue?
You just love her. Waking up one day to find you don't even recognize the people you loved. No one should have to go through that.
You're right. I can't risk that.
Thanks, Blue. Who'd expect wandering off with a stranger to turn out this well?
They really don't make them like you anymore. You're a hell of a friend, you know that?
The feeling's mutual, Piper.
Ain't that the truth?
But hey, thanks again for listening. It's a real weight off my chest to be able to talk it out with someone.
So, you wanna hit the road?
Hey.
Hi.
I need to ask you something.
What's up?
Your thoughts?
I really thought more grass and trees would have grown back by now.
Tell me about the options.
Check it out.
I might be interested in buying or selling.
Take a look.
I wanted to ask you about something else.
Shoot.
Tell me about the options.
Check it out.
I wanted to ask you about something else.
Shoot.
That's all for now. Thanks.
Glad I could help. What's the latest?
Just looking to trade a little.
Go easy on me.
That was it.
All right, good chat.
Hey there. Excuse me.
So that's crazy. I wonder how many people Jack kidnapped and killed before he got to me.
I had no idea.
Anyway, thanks for helping me get to the bottom of it. Here, a little something for your trouble. I've got a couple other things I could use your help with. Let me know if you're interested.
Hey there. Are things all right between us? Hey. Hi.
Something on your mind?
Got any work?
If you don't mind, I'd like to head back to my old apartment and see what's left of it. I realize it's a long shot, but there are some personal effects I'd like to pick up. And also my old military gear. On the off chance it's still there. You want to check it out with me?
I suppose it won't hurt to see your old home. Whatever's left of it.
Great. I'll mark the location on your Pip-Boy.